Hello. I got this Canon tripod collar a few days ago, and I found that it's very difficult to put it into the Canon lens 100mm macro lens. I will show you how to put it. There are two pieces. The first one, this one, you can see small marks here. Put it towards the lens like this. And move it around until it lock and cannot move anymore, like this. And then this piece, you can see the red mark, and this shoe should go towards the lens also. Align the red mark here at the lens and the collar. And then you move, you twist this one until the white mark align, and you put it, push it until it lock, and then you screw this one until it tight. Okay, finish.